Hey guys, Taylor the Destructinator here, and welcome back to Jack 2. Again, all rights belong to Sony and Naughty Dog. You can play this on the PlayStation 2, PlayStation 3, or PlayStation 4. I hope you all enjoy this. Please support the official release.
Thank you. on paper, huh? Something's cooking. Kind of smells like burnt axel.
Bet that's the prize. Maybe if it's that one tiny gear. Like candy from a baby. No one will ever know we were here.
No.
This puppy's got some vibration to it. This baby will put a smile on your face.
I can't believe you actually did this thing. Onan says she will search the timelines for answers about the sacred relics. I will find you in.
Stop! reported suspicious activity in the sector. Suspect's description. Sweeping for suspects. Go to racing. Patrolling Sector 9.
Finn, buddy, we need a favor.
I can't help you with your eco bill.
We need you to switch on the access elevator in one of the palace's support towers.
Sheesh! That's part of the old B-Zone power grid. It hasn't worked for years.
Well, if it's too hard for you, I understand. Power stuff can be tricky.
Tricky? I could route the B-Zone conduit lines through the bypass bridge, shunting past the eco rings to connect inductor tubes in series, then back through the outer wall insulator helix and across the resonant flux routers into the number 5 capacitor array. Assuming the surface's GX75B can handle the surge, I could link the phase loop lines into the primary coils and presto, you've got instant lift juice!
Ben, you're a genius.
Actually, Mar was the genius. People say he made most of this stuff long ago. The shield wall system, the eco grid. Anyway, to get that elevator moving, you gotta find and turn on all the old B-Zone power boxes located in the city. There are 5 of them!
That doesn't sound so tough.
No, except those power boxes are guarded by motion-sensing turbo cannons. But if you can destroy the cannons and switch the boxes on, I can do the rest. Just don't tell the Baron I ever saw you.
Sweeping for suspects. This is Unit Alpha. We're on our
Thank you.
sold you, I will have more eco by week's end. We'll transport it directly to your nest, as promised.
A deal is of no value if you can't deliver, my dear Baron. I grow impatient with your puny gestures. Give me the agreed-upon eco soon, or the deal is off, and your precious city will pay the price.
He's toying with us! Let me lead an assault on the nest before it's too late! I can take him!
Patience, Commander. No one has ever penetrated the Metalhead Nest, you know that. I've seen what comes of such foolish plans. No, strength is their weakness. We play helpless. We train them to eat from our hands. And then... Move forward with the plan! Tell Ashlyn to up her patrols. I want that tomb found.
But your daughter has not been agreeable.
I'll see to that problem, one way or another.
Ashlyn is the Baron's daughter?
And find that child! If you'd spent half as much time looking for the little brat as you spent flirting with that mechanic girl, we would have pinned his royal ass to a wall long ago.
As you wish. With enough persuasion, I'm sure our spy...
That lunatic!
What was that?
Treatments will allow me to put you both out of your misery. I made you. I can destroy you. We'll meet again soon!
Yeah, whatever. Bye-bye.
City's on high alert. What the hell did you two do?
Us? Nothing. We've been, sightseeing. Right, Jack?
Really? Then why are the Crimson Guard looking for a dangerous young man with light hair, blue tunic, and a rabid orange rat on his shoulder?
Could be anyone. Orange is the new black this season.
Look, we climbed up to the Baron's palace, and we tripped a few alarms.
Oh, right. That's who.
What? I didn't authorize a strike on the...
Hey, we kicked the Baron's ass. Unfortunately, he escaped.
And we overheard a secret meeting with the leader of the Metalheads!
You saw the Metalhead leader?
No, he was on some communicator. But we heard him talking with Baron Praxis.
The Baron is bribing the Metalheads with Eco!
It will never be enough.
But the Baron's gonna double-cross him!
Is that so? Well, our good Baron's wonderful charm must have angered someone, because there's word from the Wasteland that Metalhead armies are on the move again.
Why didn't you tell me Ashlyn was Praxis's daughter? What's your connection with her?
That's none of your business. Since you've stirred up the Wumpy's Nest, you and Whiskers here get to move four of our people to new safe houses. Shuttle each agent to a location they specify. Move all of them without any casualties. Don't screw this up, Jack.
Request your freedom, and I will protect you.
Thank Marv you're here. Crimson guards are everywhere.
This is where I get off! Try, man, try.
Okay, thanks. Good luck.
Help, man.
Scouts report movement in Dead Town. Creatures moving toward the sacred site, just as before.
What happened, before?
Metalheads broke through the old city wall. We fought them, but then the Baron pulled back, leaving everyone outside the new barrier to die. Only the Shadow stayed and somehow stopped the attack.
And now you expect us to go out there again?
You catch on fast. If you prevent the Metalheads from reaching the sacred site, the Shadow will be most grateful. He might even ask to see you. Hey, I'm probably wasting this, but here's a Vulcan barrel for that pea shooter of yours. Believe me, you're gonna need it.
No hover zone!
Is that? No, it couldn't be. That's not...
It's Samos's hut.
But what? How? When? Where? Why?
We're in the future, Dax. This horrible place is our world.
Let's go back to the city.
Alright guys, and it looks like that'll wrap it up for this episode. I hope you liked what you saw, and if you did, please go ahead and subscribe. I'll see you later.